What is this? What is it? So it's not a stone wall for it. You show me, there's a ruler. Can someone show me an inch on here? Can someone point to where an inch is on one of the ruler? Show me an inch. When I see this, I think about if we give wrong thoughts, wrong behavior, wrong deeds, if we give, which are all from the enemy, they're all from Satan, they're all from Lucifer, all the same person, if we give him an inch, he will become our ruler. What I'm saying is, he will come in and he's always going to come in with subtle thoughts. Don't do your homework today. You can do it another time. He'll tell the fellas, leave your belt at home and just let your pants drop just a little bit. Because, and then he'll go on and say, the lower you let it drop, the cooler you are. Then he'll say, when you listen to music, don't worry about the words. Listen to the beat. The beat is what's important. Don't worry about the words. It's okay to steal, just don't get caught. He will offer, but his biggest thing is, it's okay to tell the untruth because it's just really a white lie. There's no such thing. All lies have the place of labor fire. So what is he saying? He's telling us all these wrong things. True story, 10th grade. Some 11th graders said, Marlon, this skip school. I said, I gave it an inch. I said, I probably can make that work. So what I did is I caught the bus. So my mother would see me leave, and even she's not here this morning, I get nervous when I even talk about it right here. But she said, I catch the bus, I get to school, instead of going to school, I'll go get with the 11th graders who had to go walk down to downtown Newport News. I had a life size afro, and they were able to fix me up, put lines, all this other stuff. And so I went down there, and when I came back to school, see, the enemy, there's nothing ever good. Because he even encouraged me to write my own letter. I said, my note said, please excuse Marlon for being late. He had a very important appointment. Listen to what he said, sign my mother. So when I walked into the school, the tennis person, she said, I knew I was right. I came in with my letter. She said, you don't need that, Marlon, because your mother is on the phone. Now my mother never called the school. But let me tell you something, let me give you a warning. We had five senses, the ear, eyes, nose, and mouth, and hand. Well, listen to me, children. Your parents, they have six senses. Because you never could get anything over on them. My mother went up one side, she gave me a tongue lashing so bad. Look at my hair, I'm wearing short now. I don't even really think about long hair. What am I saying? I gave him an inroad because he got hit and he caused me to do things that were ungodly. Things that people dishonor God. And so what we have to do when we hear things, we have to evaluate it by what God says. And then we act on those things. And then we no longer will then give Satan the inroad. He will no longer, then God will become our ruler. He will become our ruler. Amen? Receive that? Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for these children. We thank you, Lord, that they were bold enough, Lord, to come this morning. Downtown, I thank you, Lord, for the parents that brought them here this morning, Lord. We can pray that you would just continue to encourage them, let them know the importance of having their children here, Lord, to learn more about your son. Lord, we just pray as the week coming, Lord, that this coming week, Lord, that you be with them, Lord, as they prepare for the Thanksgiving vacation, Lord, that you keep them safe over the holidays, Lord God, and give them a mind, always do that which is right. Lord God, contrary to whatever anyone else is doing or saying, give them a heart and a mind to do that which will please Jesus. Oh God, we ask you now, Jesus, to forgive us all of our sins. Cast them into the sea of forgiveness. Never to live against us ever again. Oh Lord, we just ask you to keep them and they should be kept. Bless them and they should be blessed. We just love you. We thank you and we praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. 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 Amen.